Okay, Senegal, a bangus for dinner. Bangus from the Gupan. Kamatis, labanos, luya, siling pansigang, okra, pati sinigang sa miso, magic sarap, kangkong, sibuyas, bawang, walang tanong, sinigang na bangus. Okay, so we're finished preparing all the ingredients. We have here our pan, casserola, featuring rice cooker. Heat lang natin and then later, igisa natin ng konti yung bawang. And so mainit na yung pan, nilagyan na natin ng mantika. Okay, hindi pa rin tayo, kaya wala dito. Nalagyan na natin later yung bawang. Yan, nilagyan na natin the bawang. And the sibuyas. Wow! Good. Very mabangus. We're cooking sinigang na bangus. Nilagay ko na rin the luya. Sangkot siya din sa rin the luya. And after masangkot siya yung luya, nilagay ko na the kamatis. Sinigang na bangus. So after making sangkot siya, the bawang, sibuyas, luya and kamatis, ganyan na itsura. We will add in our bangus. So there's the bangus. Okay. Cover lang natin saglit. So, nilagyan ko na siya ng water. Yan yung tura niya because of the kamatis. And my secret ingredients. Super yummy. So, there you go. Nilagyan na natin yung labanos, okra, at siling sigang. Siling pangsigang. Yan. Isi-simmer lang natin siya ng konti. Hindi natin siya papakuluin. Simmer. Just simmer. Okay? Okay. And now, the kangkong. Okay, let's take a look. Wow! Sinigang na bangus. Sinigang is ready.